term, because there is four languages. German, it's the most part of the person living in Switzerland. French language, Italian language, and Romansh, with a little part of Swiss people. For the costume, each village or street have his own costumes. There is two sorts, one to work and the other costume for party days or important days like marriage or things like this, you know. It's a land was more Catholic, and in the religion Catholic and a little bit Protestant, more in French part. And in the big street, in the big city, sorry, you don't see people in traditional costume. It's only the more in the little village or thing like this. And the music change also from the different parts of the land. There is traditional eat, like fondue. It's cheese, you know, with bread. You have to eat it like this. Cheese, a lot of cheese, of products with milk, because we have a lot of coal. And it's like this a little bit. It's complicated because it's so fast, you know. I think it's the same for you. Yeah, in Swiss there is dance, but it's wrong dance, you know, with everybody standing around, men and women, but it's most in the village, in the city, just like, you know, street dance, but yes, and the most, I think, particular dance in Switzerland is from Appenzell. It's Appenzell, it's a place from there. With man and woman dancing like that.